Motors at an industrial plant need to be switched and protected reliably. CompleteLine offers a smart solution for this, CONTACTRON motor starters. Last week we learned how to install them within the control cabinet. Therefore, this week we take a look at the next step and parametrize CONTACTRON. To set the current for the motor protection, it is important that the module is not driven yet. First of all, the set button must be pressed for at least 6 seconds to enter the parametrization mode. While the set button is pressed, the current value stored is displayed. Now we can set the nominal current with this rotary potentiometer in 16 levels. Look at these 4 LEDs. The combination of them flashing indicates the adjusted current. The translation of this light code can be found on this table. It is contained in each CONTACTRON operation manual, which can be downloaded at the Phoenix Contact homepage as well. After choosing the right adjustment, press Set again for more than half a second, but shorter than 2 seconds. Now the current setting is saved. If you want to check it again, press the Set button for more than 2 seconds. This function only works out if the CONTACTRON is not driven and no failure occurred. Now you know how to parametrize CONTACTRON motor starters. It's easy and flexible. If you want to learn more about the intuitive handling of CompleteLine products, follow our YouTube series.